Some people think that this was a coincidence, while others think that the movie was cursed. What do you think? One of the scariest scenes of the movie The Omen is of a group of baboons attacking a car with the main characters in it. To make this scene look realistic, a real baboon was placed inside the car. Now, an animal trainer was there present with them just to make sure that nothing happened. But a few days later, the same animal trainer would die after being attacked by a tiger.